From a plea for help heard across the country,
Daddy, I'm gonna be driving drunk on an island,
to a plea from inside the Santa Fe County Jail.
Please have compassion in their hearts for those who suffer such as I.
Accused drunk driver Robert Montoya admits he made a mistake when he got behind the wheel of this car last Saturday night.
I had a six-pack of tall cans and a pony of Jack Daniels.
I try to calm down. I know you're scared. We have help on the way, okay?
There's a lot of things that I could say that I should or shouldn't have done, but I didn't do.
Montoya drove for about 30 miles at speeds reaching over 100 miles an hour before stopping in the small town of Galisteo.
You guys are the ones that got me going this way.
We didn't have any freaking drinking and speeding. Dad, pull over.
I don't know why I didn't listen to him, but I know I should have. I should have even pulled over and let my oldest daughter drive.
Montoya says his daughters are the most important part of his life, and right now he's not allowed to speak with them. But he knows what he would say to them if he could.
It would be that I'm sorry. And that I'm very regretful for putting them in that situation.
Robert says before that night he was 5 years sober, but since we spoke with him, we did a check of court records and we found he pled guilty to DWI in March of 2004.
I'm just very sorry that it happened, and I never meant to put them in jeopardy, you know, like that, because I'm really not a bad person, you know.
Robert told us he was getting treatment for being bipolar and for post-traumatic stress disorder. During that time, he says he was clean, but it was after he quit getting professional help that things spiraled out of control, starting when he visited a friend who had drugs.
Temptation got a hold of me and I took some, and that started me.
Now his advice to others like him is not only to not drive drunk, but to not drink at all.
It'll end up landing you in a situation where I'm at today, where I could lose everything.
A warning going out from inside these jail walls. In Santa Fe, Larry Behrens, KOAT Action 7 News.